Kilpatrick arrived here at the office of Norman Yatuma just a little bit before 10 o'clock this morning. His attorney said repeatedly that they would not be speaking to reporters, but that did not stop Bernard Kilpatrick from talking.
I'm angry about even being here. My murder. Yeah, his whole life dedicated his whole life to the people of Detroit. Now they're trying to pin a murder on him? This is crap.
Bernard Kilpatrick defending his son, former Detroit Mayor Kwame Kilpatrick, as he arrived in Birmingham this morning to be deposed in the federal lawsuit filed by the family of murdered exotic dancer Tamara Green.
It's a travesty. Let's go.
Because
there's no reason for me to be here. There was no party. So these greedy so-and-sos are trying to get some money because they've seen it happen.
The lawsuit alleges Kilpatrick and the city of Detroit stymied the Tamara Green murder investigation for political reasons. Several months before the exotic dancer was gunned down, Green is rumored to have danced at a never-proven party at the Manoogian Mansion.
Bernard's like a box of chocolates, right? You never know what you're going to get. We'll have to wait and see. It's a discovery, Dap. We're helping make some discoveries.
Bernard Kilpatrick accused the father of Tamara Green's son of being a deadbeat dad and trying to make money by using the boy.
There was no party. Absolutely was no party. And these guys dragging us. You think of the psychological damage they're doing to this young boy.
He's got nothing to hide, then he hides nothing, right? I've said it many times in this case. If you have nothing to hide, you hide nothing. Bernard's been hiding quite a bit. But him lecturing people on parenting, for goodness sakes.
Remember, this deposition was supposed to happen a few weeks ago in Texas, but Bernard Kilpatrick didn't show up. He avoided a contempt hearing by showing up here today in Birmingham to be deposed. We are told Norman Yatuma has 7 hours to depose Bernard Kilpatrick. Reporting live in Birmingham, Anu Prakash, Channel 7 Action News.